I'm Olivia Smith with ABC News. We're here in New York City's Riverside Park, where we're about to shoot some hoops and play a game we like to call Know the News March Madness Edition. Which song is traditionally played at the end of every NCAA tournament?